statute of limitations on our ability to have control over our lives and of our community and to dictate our own fucking direction. And I think it's important we all realize that and not become overwhelmed by it, but feel empowered to fucking move forward and make it meaningful.